This is going to be a product review of the CatchMaster pest trap. It's called the CatchMaster 72 MAX Max pest trap. This comes in a 36 count. It's white. I'm not really going to show you much, which that's the whole point of the video, but this is what these things are. These things are made so that you can, they have a glue strip on them. And from all the research I've done, these things are the industry standard. It's got the glue strip. It can be folded in the shape of a box, kind of like this, so that the mouse crawls into it and it's not going to get out. Now, I will tell you that if you trap a mouse like this, it is not a kill trap. You need to take that mouse and get it in a bucket of water or something and take it out of its misery, because it will suffer until it stresses out. And you don't want to do that. I know the whole point is to get rid of them, but you don't want to be mean. So, as I said, these are the industry standard. A lot of pros put these things, they either box it up or they just expose the glue and place these around an area where the rodent is going to walk, and when it gets there, it's not getting out. These are also used, they're not made for this, but a lot of people say that they use these for fruit flies and other things that float around in the kitchen that other traps aren't able to catch, and bugs will fly, hopefully they'll fly over towards these. These are not made for that, as I said, but it is a glue strip. If you have a lizard problem, lizards are really good. They're good for rodents. They don't cause any damage. They don't do anything, but this would definitely trap it. If you've got crickets in the garage, this would for sure get the crickets. A lot of those glue traps are just a mess. This is a heavy-duty thing. If you get your hand or your foot stuck in this thing, put vegetable oil on it so it will dissolve the glue, and then get yourself cleaned up really good. If your pet gets stuck in there, you need to do the same thing right away. Get the vegetable oil on there and remove this glue from them. This is meant for rodents and for, as I was saying, maybe bugs or insects or crawly things on the ground. If you have little crawly things in the house that crawl on the floor and they get over to this thing, probably can say goodbye to them. So, this package, I'm looking right now, 36 count, $13, $14. 36 count. Okay, so it's not that expensive when you think about it. It's actually fairly inexpensive. And they're really good, high-quality glue boards. They have a peanut butter scent. You can see their little name over there, Max Catch. And I'm not going to open up the package now because I'm not ready to set them up, but... So you're saying, well, why am I doing a video review? Because people don't know about some of this stuff, and you're looking, you're trying to find out, what should I buy, what should I use, what's available? This is available, and it comes with a really good reputation, an excellent reputation. Very few complaints about it, so it's a good product. And the neat thing about it, if you don't have a pet, these are great. You throw them all over the place, put them on the in the closets, put them by the edge of the wall. If you've got rodents, sooner or later they're going to walk over this thing and you're going to catch something. So, and if you don't want to mess with the trap, snapping the neck, then this is the way to go. Make sure you purchase the CatchMaster 72 Max Pest Trap. White color. This one's 36. You can buy them in a, what I did, I bought it, the two-pack. I bought the 36 count, and then, where was it? And for a few dollars more, which I figured, why not just spend it? It's not that bad. You end up getting this Tomcat press and set mouse trap set, too. So I bought this, and then for a few dollars more, I bought this as a double package deal. I will leave the links for this, and for this, and for the package in the video description so you can click on them. Very cool product. Check out the channel. I just posted a video on how this works. This is a really good trap. You'd look at it and you go, is this going to be a good trap? This thing will do the number, and the price is way, way, way down there. So it's a good thing. And as it says, disposable. So a lot of the plastic ones, they're disposable, but you can clean them out and use it again. This is truly a disposable thing where if you don't want to mess with any of it, you just put it out there, catch the thing, and just fling it in the garbage can for a few dollars, and you're done. Get this thing also. Put these all around the place. Put them in the garage. Put them wherever you have a problem, and you're going to be good to go.